And yeah, I couldn't get my army up quickly enough. I literally attacked him in right that moment with like 15 80 HP shamans. I'm not green. Yikes. That's it. Don't want to do this stuff on a color I can be recognized by. And I need lore. Quickly. I got no lore. Yeah, I got no lore. Perfect. Just what I needed. I need to find out more about the map before I proceed. There must be lore somewhere. Demo, how far? It's gonna be a rough one. No lore is hard to play around. Getting this lore right now is super dangerous. I don't think I can do like risk that. Risking losing my chief again would be so dumb. I at least need a little bit of healing. Since it's a circle, I don't really need lore out of that anymore. The only thing I really need right now is the wood for healers. Ringing best time. I need it vibrating all the time. Eat. You all know it. Basically, I can also low down on wood here. I'm just gonna wait for the wood out of the shipwreck. Then I have two sheep to basically instantly go for that tile. And thankfully, these are both non-range drawers, so I can't kite them. It's just gonna take a while. But we have a path to lore. It's just all gonna be so much later than usually. Unfortunate. But I can't really complain. I'm trying to do a strategy which is very nasty. I always feel like I have deserved it. But getting lore is usually very, very normal. I'm gonna check if there's like two wolf on here in the lore stone. Right now, not really. Against wolf, you can defend. Just like also get kind of 801 ready-ish, right? Like have a relatively early dock, for example, on a lot of clans. So you have gold ready at that point. But do what you want to do, Phil. For example, if you want to get a good eco, still get a little bit of stone. Get a little bit into that direction. So in the long run, you will get your eco, and you will outlast or out-eco the other player at some point. There's two wolves and a lore stone, just what I've said. Not worth at all. Just chill. Against snake, I don't know if you can do a lot against the... Like, you can also get ready, right? Get upgraded warriors, for example. A lot of players will fall for that. They will all be engaged with Signy into a mass of warriors they can't instantly kill. And if you then can rush Signy with the upgrade, you're gonna kill her. That is gonna hurt them a lot. And you get a good time window in on which you can hurt them. Oh, where you can breathe, and that is oftentimes also already enough. Don't need it forever, I swear. Yeah, we'll be fine. Let's kill these wolves. Just wanted to remind me that they haven't been cleared yet. Hey, thanks Blue Blue for the prime. Much appreciated. Thanks a lot, man. Hope you're having a good stream. I get an answer? No. So I will need to scout myself. That's strat right here. Guess I'm gonna wait for the bodyguard. The dwarven is pretty tough. No problemo, Blue Crew. Hope you've enjoyed your time in Northgard, man. You're welcome. Helps, honestly, quite a bit. I also need a stone now. The sheep will die. Taking iron really seriously, right? Just wait for 40 feet. Can ask. Love it. Keep on healing again, yeah, true. That's we have so much gold, we really don't need it. Starting like the upgrade here. quarry then. Even though I feel like... like the extra upgrade is just better. I guess it's free, right? Iconic Frenzy will hit soon. Also need to watch out to get all the upgrades. You're not last in lore. Remember Signy Ward? Maybe? I mean, like Swidden Field. Does it help me right now? I think this one helps me to get my upgrades fast and then afterwards. Don't care about that at all. The bodyguard. With the few times, I don't want to lose my bodyguard. Cutting yourself is so hurtful. He already has upgraded scouts now. How are we so deep then? I'll take it. One scout then. Progress are a little bit easier, honestly.
Hey.
It's a quick heal. And we roll in. And trespass? I don't know. Unranked. Seems back, doesn't it? Builds, yes. Up, Uduru. Hello, look. Not much, not much. Bad you. Is going to be quite underwhelming now. Miss! I hate it so much. Misses get so scary when you're so reliant on single hits. And especially in a situation like that. You can't miss, man! You need to hit! Oh damn. Also strong. You can run home quicker. Don't really know why he would be vibing at home, but about healing, right? Break one of these down so I can run out. The bodyguard buck. Off. You get the better bodyguard buck. I think mine is pretty solid. But his were also not bad, to be fair. I think especially on Signy it has like problems.
Yeah.
Maybe. I don't know if it would have won us the game. They would have needed to pop army at that moment, because I would have lent full pressure and they don't have a Signy to answer that. Yeah, the damage is completely insane, true. That's why it's so bad that I didn't get the kill there. Like, if he lost his Signy, just 3 months of him not having Signy is big. I can do so much damage there. The only thing that holds me back from doing stuff is him having Signy. That's why I think it's like the only thing that could be okay. This is a bug, right? This is not... If you go into melee, you go absolute rampage mode. I'm gonna be too weak. Should actually let her heal a bit. Because she's really not that worthy in group fights. She's way more worthy coming afterwards alone. I need to clear something up. GG, well played. Like, the only scouting that we have here from an upgraded scouting camp is still mine, right? This year we're deep scouted, and this year we're me. Yeah, no Lord Tyler Oli is really, really bad, but Teddy had the same problem. He also played Snake, so it's in this, like, you can't cry too much. There's an opponent on the other side who plays the same clan who runs into the very same problem. Yeah, you two, man. Nice game, nice game. Would have loved to see a little more. Like, getting this kill on Teddy's Signy would have been great. What you gotta keep in mind with Signy, by the way, is what I think Teddy were hunting me before and weren't doing that. You need to right-click the other Signy. If you right-click the other Signy, you will charge onto her. You will use the charge ability of the warrior. If you just run into the tile and you fight something, she will not charge automatically. So you really need to right-click on it. Then you're gonna charge onto the other Signy, and you can't actually run away from a Signy versus Signy, because it's basically warrior and against warrior, you know? They both have the charge ability. So, if you get hunted from the other Signy, your Signy should usually just be toast. Just be dead. Yeah, did you go for it? Usually you should just, like, get this and run forward when you go Draconic Frenzy. You need to do damage instantly. Run in it. We're, like, starting without lore sucks on Snake. I don't know when you got that. Like, I am blue here. You never got it? Oh, yeah. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, true. Makes sense. Makes sense. I had a few time windows there. But good game.